Welcome back to Plant-Based Belly Dance. I am your mantra. I am 100 pounds of hugs and hell yeah. And we're going to start off this warm-up by grounding ourselves and drinking some water. Because that's what we do. So just take some breaths in and out. Sip on your water. Look around. See through your eyes. See the beauty that's around you at all times. Have another sip of water. Just enjoy being in your body. It's going to be about 15 minutes of warm-up can get you ready for whatever you need to do. So we're going to start by reaching up to the sky and rolling down one vertebrae at a time. Gonna hang there just for a moment. And beautiful hands going to come back up. We're going to do everything just about three times. So you're going to reach up for the second time and roll down. Exhaling as you roll down. Beautiful hands as you roll up. And the last time, reach up and roll down slowly, one vertebrae at a time. Inhale. Nice. Now we're going to stretch our side. So you're going to reach up to the sky on one side. And go up on the toes on the opposite side. This is going to stretch out the whole side of your body. Again, your hands are beautiful. Your warm-up is a dance. Now, we've got to make sure we have really good posture, right? So we've got our knees soft at all times, never locked. We've got our waist tucked. And then we're going to roll our head forward. And roll back, but don't drop your head back when you roll back. There you go. Just travel from shoulder to shoulder. So here's the second roll. And the third roll in this direction. Just traveling from shoulder to shoulder in the back. And then in this direction. Second roll is going to drop in the front. And just go straight across the back. So if you want more of a stretch, you can grab the wrist of the hand you are attached to the arm you are leaning with. So just elongating the arm a little bit by pulling it down. Hold them grounded, feeling the earth beneath you. And shoulder roll back. This is isolated just to the shoulders. Loosening up your shoulders are going to be dropped while you dance, your knees soft, your hips tucked, and your shoulders dropped. Now you're going to reverse back with your shoulders. You can travel throughout the room if you like. Happy you're warming up and updating this, especially at this age. Do a little qigong, so just shift your weight to the left. Thank you. So this is time number four. Just feel the space. You're grounded, but you feel the space. Gong is a really great practice if you feel like you're a little scatterbrained. It's really helped me ground myself and be present. We're going to hug ourselves. This is stretching out our shoulders and our back. And we're going to push our chest forward. Just focus on your breastbone and collapse just slightly while you hug yourself. Stretching out your back and your shoulders. And face the other side. And give ourselves some more hugs. Because we are beautiful goddesses that we need to take care of ourselves in order to serve the universe. This is an upper body undulation. So I'm leading with my breastbone, scooping up. Laying back, but all the motion ends at my hips. And I'll turn to the other side, scoop up with my breastbone, and lay back, let it settle in my hips. Scoop up, and move down my torso to settle in my hips. Nothing below my hips is moving, my knees are soft, and my pelvis is tucked. This is the hip circle, the loveliest moving belly dance, I think. So you simply shift your weight in four different directions, connecting smoothly. So just shift to the side, to the back, to the side, to the front, to the side, to the back, to the side, to the front. You're not releasing your butt to the back like you would in salsa or Caribbean dance. You're keeping it pretty tucked. Your pelvis is tucked. This is a basic hip circle, and you want to keep it forward. And now we're going to stretch out our hips. Just bend one knee a lot and keep the other one just slightly soft. Just stretch out your side and stretch out your hips. Just pose beautifully. You know you're powerful. Nice. Stretch out the side. And we're going to do figure eights. So you're drawing a horizontal figure eight with your hips. You see, you start on one side. It's like a pen is attached to one hip and then attached to the other hip. So you're doing a lovely figure eight back towards the back. You can step back if you like. Now we're going to shift forward. Do some forward figure eights. Drawing that eight with my hips horizontally. We are infinite. As Whitman said, we can tell multitudes. So now we're going to stretch out our knees a little bit and our thighs. Just squatting down. And up on your toes. It's okay if you stumble. Widen your stance if you need to. Just sit down with those bent knees. And then come up. It's like a fly. Belly dance has a lot of level changes. It's advanced, but it really keeps everything exciting. So now we're going to stretch out our ankles. Just some ankle circles. Flex, point and flex. Keep your arms beautiful, your hands beautiful. Frame your hips. You can pay attention to all those things at once. It's great. Ankle circles, point, flex. Breathing. You can go the other way now if you can remember what that is. I sprain my ankle 5 times. I start belly dancing right after the 5th time, so I take really good care of my ankles. Make sure I'm connected to the earth as much as possible. loving the way your body's feeling right now. Stretching it out, taking care of it. Your elbow, finish all the way to your fingertips. Your wrist follows, elbow, wrist, fingertips, elbow, wrist, fingertips. You can do one arm at a time if this is new for you, or do both arms. You can flap like a beautiful bird. Warmup as you dance. Now we're going to do flamenco inspired hands. You see, going out. This is fuego. Fuego, now we're swimming fuego. And then you change the direction of your wrist, then throw inside. Bring the power inside. Out again, just shrug them down, make sure we keep a good belly dance posture, then knees, pelvis, touch, shoulder blades back. Other cheek, I'll turn like a wheel in the heavens, just watch me first. All the trees around you, all the sky, the stars, everything outside, the walls, all there. It's all waiting for you. The energy can be tapped into if you know what it is. Precious resource that you're saving.